Hello, Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. Welcome and welcome, cross watchers. I hope you're all having an amazing day today. I'm going to be taking a look and seeing what's manifesting for you all, what's going on right now in your current situation with you, the person on your mind, if any, and what you need to know. So whenever you do see this, it will be the right time, but as always, take what resonates, leave out the rest, and practice using your own discernment. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on all social media, TikTok, Instagram. I am Spiritually Goldie on all platforms. All right. So Capricorn, I'm seeing that you've been kind of struggling with some sort of like new beginning is what I'm hearing. This could be a work situation. It could be even in love where you may feel like you're struggling trying to see eye to eye with someone. Maybe there's other people involved and there's like fighting or some drama or conflict surrounding a situation right now. And it feels like you're pushing your limits. It feels like you're being pushed to your limit to get out of your comfort zone, or spirit is like pushing you outside of your comfort zone, which feels uncomfortable, but it is all for a reason. I am seeing the Six of Wands here. So you have some sort of victory or success and validation coming in for what you've been fighting for. You may have been fighting for something with someone else as well. And it's, yeah, literally, there's like two people here with judgment. I feel like you and somebody have been fighting for maybe a relationship, fighting for a new beginning, prosperity in the workplace, and you've been making some sort of like judgment here. You've been judging and assessing a situation, looking back at the past, and it's like something is being brought up again. So what is this about? Ooh, a person. Okay, so some sort of like commitment coming in that you've been waiting for, or I'm seeing or expecting with this tower. I do feel like something is going to shock you about this. Something is like coming back up, or someone is coming back up that you didn't expect, but it is going to be a win-win. So a win-win outcome is forecast. Something is going to bring you, again, a win, a victory here. It's like a part of you that you thought maybe was long gone, is coming back, right? You're coming back, but as like a victorious version of yourself, but you're definitely being pushed out of your comfort zone right now. And I do see that you're wanting to make quick movements. I'm seeing a lot of communication coming in with you and someone. And I see you maybe looking at a situation right now, like things are happening really quickly, or something is escalating really quickly, and you're wanting more clarity and more communication from someone. And with this Nine of Pentacles, like you are getting to a place where you are very, very independent and stable, and you're getting all of the rewards that you've worked so hard for the past like 5 weeks or 5 months. And I see that you're focusing on yourself. You're speaking your truth and you're no longer holding yourself back. Don't let your past hold you back. So you're no longer allowing drama, people, opinions, doubts from the past hold you back from becoming this version, this person, independent person, valuable person who knows their worth. I see you wanting to bring clarity or set something straight, some truth here about a person that you're no longer, like, you no longer want. So yeah, Four of Cups. I feel like there's somebody who's coming towards you who is trying to get your attention or make you some sort of offer, but it's like you're making it very, very clear that you are no longer dealing with this person or this situation, or you're no longer taking this offer. It's like you don't want it anymore. Your mind has been made up because you know your value now, you know your worth, you know how far you've come, and you didn't let your past hold you back, and you're not about to let your past hold you back now. And honestly, it's gonna shock some people. Some people are really going to be surprised with that tower around you. Some people are now starting to realize that, like, their chance is long gone. Their chance with you has been long gone, and this is now a lesson that they are learning. But yeah, it may surprise you. I feel like you are surprising someone, and someone's surprising you at the same time. Somebody is no longer wanting to be left out in the cold, but it's like once they come forward to you, they're realizing, like, oh, my chance is gone. You may be involved with someone else now, or another situation, or a new opportunity that is being given to you. It's like you are growing and leveling up, and you have success around you, public success, supporters, and it's like now that they see other people wanting to be in your energy, or other people supporting you, now all of a sudden they want to come back around and kind of be a part of that. So it's interesting how the tables turn. But you're speaking from a place of being very clear and honest. So let's take a look at this person around you. Wow. You have somebody around you who is looking at the situation with you like they want a long-term future with you, with that Ten of Cups. Someone is envisioning a life with you, maybe even a family with you, High Priestess, somebody who is very intuitive. Maybe they're a psychic, tarot reader like myself. But this person right now, they're looking at this situation like there's still a mystery. But there's something that is something that they're keeping to themselves, which is like the fact that they can see this future with you, or they know something that you don't. Where they literally see this turning into something long-term with you. Oh, a new opportunity, a new love, a new relationship. So you have someone here who is wanting to open up to you emotionally, wanting to invest into you also with this coin. Like, whoever this person is, they see a future with you. And they want to open up to that. They want to open up to you emotionally. They want to express their feelings for you. They want to bring clarity with this judgment. I feel like they've made some sort of judgment and that they want a long-term commitment with you. It says your commitment is being tested. So they're ready to, like, have a commitment that will pass the test of time with you. What is this judgment about? Page of Swords. Okay. So they may be judging and observing and like watching you, researching you, keeping an eye on you, keeping tabs on you with the sun. It's like also like looking for clarity about like you, wanting clarity from you. As well, they're looking at you as the Fool. Why are they looking at Capricorn as the Fool? Eight of Wands. Okay, traveling. So they see you as somebody who is like traveling, or you are somebody who really loves to travel. You take risks, and they see you as being like really quick to communicate with them, to express your needs or your truth to them as well. But they feel like you're taking a leap of faith or towards something new. And they, it could be towards them. So they could see you as taking a leap of faith towards them. Interesting. So, again, something about this situation, maybe at first, is kind of challenging. Or you're moving out of this challenging time right now. It's very saying prosperity lies ahead. You have a lot of, like, prosperity ahead of you. And it's going to be a win-win. I'm seeing with this Nine of Wands. So nine is like the number of like things soon completing itself. So I do see a moment of like struggle completing itself. And a door starting to open up for you towards your success. It's like you're coming to a realization that as long as you're allowing your past, or as long as you're staying in your comfort zone, it's gonna be a struggle towards your prosperity. And so I see you stepping out of your comfort zone towards a new opportunity, a new person, new relationship. You are leveling up here. Ten of Cups. You're moving into a long-term relationship with this person, a long-term and committed relationship. And I feel like maybe somebody is a little bit guarded right now. I'm picking up it's you. It's you. But this person knows, or they have a very strong feeling that you two are going to be together for a long time. And you may be looking at this situation right now more logically. And I feel like you're cutting out situations or people or thoughts that have been holding you back from the past. That's going to lead up to this long-term relationship and success too. A win-win. It's like you get two, I'm seeing two things here where you're just going to be super happy and have this prosperity with. Things are starting to balance out for you after challenges and being pushed to your limit, after fighting for this prosperity. It's like you've been fighting for this and it's finally about to manifest for you, but you're needing to step out of your comfort zone. And it says don't let your past hold you back, don't let things hold you back. Staying in situations in the past or that you already know you don't want in your life is just sabotaging yourself from the prosperity that is in front of you. You're very close to achieving your goal, Capricorn. You're very, very close. You are so close. It's like, I'm hearing there's just like one more battle or one more test, but you're very, very close. Maybe in the next nine days to 9 weeks. And a new romantic cycle begins. Yeah. You are having a new romantic, loving, emotional, abundant cycle with someone who I see this turning into something long-term with. So we have Libra twice. It could be with a Libra or someone who has strong Libra in their chart. I'm also seeing Taurus here, Pisces. But with that said, let's get some numbers. I'm seeing the number 5, 9, 6, the letters S, C, D, M, W, P. Also, I was hearing an English accent. So someone could definitely have an accent of some sort. But with that said, this is what I'm seeing. If it resonated, let me know. If you made it this far in the video, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you have an amazing and blessed rest of your day. Bye.